I'm sure you have this question. Is the Cobra really that overpowered? And my answer is...
next to him. He's sleeping. Oh. Four, three, two, one. Chisels. Yeah. Couple of things about the tank. The gun should only be used with Hash, which is super expensive but has 210 penetration, making it basically an auto-loading charioteer. As you can see, the burst damage is just disgusting. You should have a clip of heat for tanks that you can't pen frontally with Hash, but only if you have the intuition skill trained to 100%, as it will take 8 seconds to change shells when fully reloaded. The base reload is super high, it's 45 seconds and you won't see it in a video, meaning that you have plenty of time to relocate and think about your next move and target. Patience is also very, very important when playing the Cobra. The mobility is very mediocre for a medium tank, but the armor can throw the enemies really hard because of the angling, but don't rely on it. The view range is also very, very subpar, view range skills are highly recommended, and enjoy the rest of the montage.
Oh, look guys. Uh-oh. You sure about STB? Look at their HP now, huh? Look at him. What? I don't know how this thing makes it to the live server. Sure about that? this guy. Reaction time. I mean, that's a noble goal, isn't it? Crown broken. Just called the Cobra, guys. Guys, he didn't learn. Take position here. Oh, hi. Bye. I don't want to take that, dude. I'll reload here, rather. Next. Oh. So quick. Why you along me with the even 90, bro? You sure? Yeah, I wasn't so sure, man. Clench together, bro. Oh, hi, tourist.
Aim it! AMBT enjoyers, bro!
He doesn't know he's about to fuck up. Look at him. Balanced! Bro. That's my boy. That's my boy. Good one. It's not a long-term investment, man. When you wanna think about preserving your brain cells, man. Like, look at this guy, for example. Do you think his brain cells were intact after that? Hi. Bye. Really, ship attack? That's what I thought, dude. What? Who? Greedy. Oh, the girl is there. Easy. No. This Emil too has balls, man. I respect that. Oh. No problem. Hey, Lamau. What? Wanna live shore? Fair enough, dude. Convenient I made it like this. Of course. You sure about that, dude? Are you sure about that, Progetto? Oh. Guten Abend. Achtung. Achtung, guys, look at this. Wait, what? Once. No, I bounced one, dude. Did I just spend the STB in the cupola, by the way? No, but guys, seriously, what was Wargaming thinking when they introduced this tank into tier 9? Problem? Yeah, 451, dude. sickle on his back. Yeah. Sometimes. From that. Lol. One more? Nah, no way, dude. Fine. Ah! One.
If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button, it helps me out so much, and as we are getting close to 30,000 subs, if you haven't subbed yet, then it is a great time to do that. And thank you for watching.